Hey guys, I'm back to playing some Slender. Okay. I gotta do it. I'm sorry, I'm not prepared. Okay, I got it now. I'm not prepared, I'm sorry! And I figured out I can't be in my room with the lights off because then you can't see my face. So I have this lamp here and it's faced down against the wall. So if it catches my house on fire, it's your fault. Just kidding, it's not your fault. It's my fault for being an idiot. Walking through the woods. Tree working. What is that? Oh, it's a giant silo. Yep. It's a giant silo. So I don't know if in this game you have like a maximum amount of stamina and it just goes away when you run, or if it just regenerates really slow. So leave that in the comment if you know the answer to that. Because I don't, and I'm retarded, and I want to know. Look at the pretty sunset over there. It's so pretty. Oh, I gotta get this done in 10 minutes, because I don't want to edit all night. It's already 8 o'clock. I'm supposed to be doing homework. The grass is stuck in the tree. Idiot. Stupid grass. Getting stuck in trees and stuff. I can't see anything. I'm blind. I need my glasses. My glasses are over there. Crap. And I can't stop now. Ooh, rocks. Great. This is where the jump scares always happen. For you guys, not for me though. Why can't you just be out there? Seriously, why can't it just be on this big rock instead of this one? Slendy, you should enter into an art show. Just saying. My hair is in my face. That's what's so always about being a girl. My hair is always in my face. Am I getting staticky? Can you hear that? Probably not. I'm totally getting staticky. I was getting staticky. Where is he? Just no eyes. Well, I can't see anything, so let's have fun. I hate this music. Why do they have to freaking pick the freaking scariest music there is? God dang. What is that? Is that anything? Hold on, I'm sorry, I'm getting close. It's a tunnel. It's a tunnel. Slender? Where are you? Fag tot. Oh look, Paige! I'm gonna tear down your freaking art show. Yeah, come freaking get me. I freaking dare you. I'm a freaking boss. I'll freaking take you down, put you in a sleeper hold. Oh, is that you over there? Oh, teleport in front of me or anything, you know? Because you're too freaking afraid. Because I'm freaking boss. Suck it. Not even terrified of you anymore. I'm not gonna... Oh, teleport in front of me, huh? Huh? Do you think that scares me? Do you think it does because it doesn't? You're just a little idiot who can't do anything. I said after that page, I was gonna die. Oh, dang it. Whatever. I don't give a crap. That didn't scare me at all. Mm-mm. Oh my gosh. Well, that's the end. Okay. I gotta end it here. Because I can't play again. I don't want to edit. Okay. I love you guys. It is cold in here. Holy crap. Sorry, that was random. Bye.